from New Delhi.
I'm from Karnataka, Mangalore.
From Allahabad.
Gurgaon.
From Delhi.
I'm from Kerala only.
From Kolkata.
From Calcutta.
I'm from Delhi itself.
This workshop is very good. It gives a very clear step-by-step answer to all our problems which we face as a fashion photographer, a very new fashion photographer in this industry as a beginner.
I think the best thing about this workshop is that it was very well planned. I think the right amount of time went on each subject, which was part of the workshop. Anushka is a fabulous mentor, I would say. She sort of took any questions we had and she sort of gave her perspective and tried to explain why things were the way it was being shown to us. So definitely a great experience for me.
It's amazing. It's given me a lot of insight towards fashion photography business, something which I wouldn't have got from anywhere else.
Got to shoot models and we got to work with a stylist and professional makeup artist, so it was a great experience overall.
I think, from what I know about it, it's the very fact that it's brought these workshops together is great.
So iClick helped me get in here. So without iClick, I wouldn't have been attending this workshop or getting in touch with Anushka or AD or someone else. Who could explain us more about the situation outside, how to meet people, what should we be having before we meet people and all that. So that's really good to have such a workshop.
iClick is doing a very good job. It's taking very good initiatives to come up with ideas which have not been touched before in this field. So it's good.
I think anyone who has some sort of knowledge about fashion photography, not complete beginners, like if you don't know manual mode or anything, because even I'm a little confused, I'm very new to lighting, but I've still learned quite a lot. So not like complete beginners, but you should know something.
Well, anyone who loves photography primarily, you need to have passion to be here at the workshop. Somebody who wants to know how to play around with lights, get the kind of results that you're looking for, somebody who is primarily, again, considering Anushka Menon is into fashion photography, someone who has a passion for portraiture, fashion, it's a must for you.